leadership and knowledge of the game. She was a freshman. I'm not going to make a freshman a captain. But her leadership on the court and off the court with the other players, getting them together, practicing in the gym. Her and Alicia came in and they just did so much. I'll never forget. She was a great team player. There were times she had shots and wouldn't take them. She wanted to pass them up. And she did pass them up to the point where I got a little upset because I want to score, I want to win. But she looked beyond that and she saw the importance of her getting the other players involved. And when she got them involved, we became a better team.
Sometimes you don't have a good game and they'll be down on themselves and all, but Kara was always the one to go over and give them an encouraging word, you know, and always, you know, always there for people, even if it's situations where they, you know, may have personal issues or whatever, they could always talk to Kara. And, you know, she was always there for them.
Yes, and then not only lead by example, she would lead on the court when we're playing games. She would get in the huddle and give suggestions and be a coach player on the field, on the court. That's what she was. And then we only had the gym over there at Greenspring. And so that was in, we didn't have but a lot of spaces. So we had to pick and choose when we could go in and use them because we had physical education classes then. And so she would get the other girls and they'd go in and they'd come in my office, "Coach, we need a basketball." And I'd say, "There they are in my office, get them." And they'd go in, they shoot and shoot and shoot. They worked on their game.
Oh yeah, absolutely. She's not gonna ask anybody to do something that she wouldn't be willing to do. And you know, she was captain for 3 years. So, you know, you're not a captain for 3 years and get the respect of your teammates, you know, without setting that example. And I think that work ethic and that training and that discipline, I think they went to, first time in history, Stevenson, they went to the conference semifinals. And that was the first time in women's basketball for the university, which I'm sure contributed to the fact that we're here talking about her today. So yeah, no, she's always been, you know, tough on herself. She's always been tough on herself. Yeah.